the shadow of a fairfield crane, and the blast of a freighter's horn was the very first sound that reached my ears on the morning I was born. I lay and I listened to the shipyard sounds coming out of the unknown, and was lulled to sleep by a mother tongue that was to be my own. But when I grew to 1 year old, I heard the siren scream as the city watched in the blacked out night a wandering searchlight beam. And then at last I awoke and rose to my first day of peace. But I learned that the battle to stay alive was never going to cease.